The new Schoolcraft Memorial Hospital is taking shape in Thompson Township. It was funded by $22 million in direct loans from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. And today, USDA officials got a look at the progress. TV6's Escanaba Bureau reporter Yona Gavino has the story up close.
Officials say the new hospital will provide an opportunity for the community to retain more of its patients in Manistique without having to travel to another hospital. The new building is 50% completed. It'll replace the existing hospital in Manistique, which was built in the 50s and is over 60 years old.
It's very difficult to renovate a small hospital. A larger hospital is obviously easily tear down one wing, open another one, but a hospital such as ours is really pretty much the only way to do it is to replace the entire hospital.
USDA officials got an up-close look at the progress.
We provide not only money in the forms of grants and loans, mostly loans, but we also provide technical assistance to help smaller communities that might not have the resources.
There's been a lot of local investment in the new hospital, which will serve the people of Schoolcraft County and the surrounding service area.
The reason the USDA is coming out today is because their loans are pretty much the only way that rural hospitals like ours can do this type of project. Larger hospitals can get tax-exempt bond financing and so forth, but small hospitals and small communities cannot.
The old hospital will be closed when the new building opens next year. Officials say all of the employees will be transferred to the new location. The entire hospital will be completed on or about February 27, 2013, and officials say patients will be here in mid-March. Yona Gavino, TV6 News, Thompson Township.